smitten by puppy love, but worried the Prime Ministerial pooch might find out.
Don't tell Toto.
Inside Parliament, little love lost.
Why is the government fighting the Reserve Bank while Australian families go backwards?
The Treasurer says he's fighting the opposition.
If we had taken their advice, the economy would be in recession right now.
As new Treasury advice obtained by Seven News confirms, the only reason the economy is in positive territory is increased government spending, adding 0.23% to growth in the March quarter and 0.24% in June. And without it, official GDP would have been -0.05 and -0.01, two consecutive quarters of negative growth, officially a recession, though some economists warn spending comes at a price.
It's also that government spending that's fueling the fire of the cost of living crisis.
The Prime Minister disagrees.
Easing that cost of living pressure is, of course, our number one priority.
Lower interest rates would help ease those pressures, but there's a new warning tonight that the first rate cut might not now come until the middle of next year.
Sitting where we are now, it looks pretty unlikely before the next election.
And sitting where the government is now, that is not good news.
And with both South Australia and Victoria now moving separately to ban children under 14 from using social media, the pressure is on the federal government to take a lead nationally. Anthony Albanese assured the premiers at Friday's National Cabinet meeting that he would, and an announcement on a federal crackdown is now imminent.